Oui, à Barbaran.
Alright, where should we go?
Think we should go to lockers, yeah. I'm gonna go lockers with Tavera.
I'm gonna use my Chonka strat. If someone can get a hatch on
Bro, I'm about to conquer the glitch with you, boy.
To conquer? Nigga.
Hell yeah!
Oh, we Chonka glitching? I mean, I already have to go, so I could go to Chonka.
Well, he already has to Chonka.
I'm gonna be sitting on his turret, because I have a really good
strat.
Well,
you better move so I can get a 4 speed.
Wait, really?
A 3 speed?
No, I'm gonna get a 4 speed, because I have Kavera.
You can't get a 4 speed.
Yes, you can. It goes faster if you have her.
It only works for 1 and 2 speeds, nigga.
No, it doesn't. I was doing it.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Hey, can someone get this hatch?
Follow me and fall!
He got shot, but he didn't get hit.
Mm-hmm. Reloading mag!
To the ass, they didn't punch
just
you
don't peek anything. Make them come to us. Just don't even peek anything.
Watch out, he's looking down, he's looking down.
Oh my god, I couldn't do anything, bro.
Hey, hold on, ball. Yeah, Bandit, hold on, ball.
Freaking Ash split. One tap. Oh. Beast mode, I would just stay back.
I'm watching.
Hold on, ball, Bandit.
Amon is coming down the stairs.
Down to 15 seconds.
Blue stairs.
10 seconds left.
Do mine.
5 seconds remain. Op 4 is securing the biohazard. Immediately protect the biohazard container. Op 4, last stop standing. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
I told y'all.
He stole one of his kills. That's all that happened. He about got 2%.
I didn't see it. I didn't want him to die.
I'm going Park Alley.
Die here, he headshot both of them.
Well, if he would've headshot both of them, he would've killed them.
Wait, where should we go?
So actually, he did.
Alley?
Alley.
Okay. I'm going Alley with this one. I'm gonna go Buck.
Oh wait, I have to spec snaz.
ACOG. I'm going Buck with ACOG because I'm good like that.
Yeah, I didn't get the other one.
Guys, I had the best layout for Buck right now.
A scope?
Yeah, bro. Yeah. A scope.
What about your muzzle rake?
Nope, don't need one. I'm too good.
Is he even ACOG?
Yeah, find the biohazard container location.
I got the assault rifle with an ACOG suppressor.
Well done. Biohazard container located. Biohazard container and secure it. And I'm going smoke.
I gotta put the black on his gun. Come on, he's coming back.
Come on,
in like 5 seconds. Just let me put the black on his gun.
No, I'm not going in.
Oh. Good. But I didn't have enough time to switch off after I put the black on his gun.
I'm lagging crazy right now.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, watch out for this.
Full secure.
Our drone has found the biohazard container.
Device set. Position device.
Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
I'm gonna put a ball out in,
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Skylight.
Someone in that
upstairs window.
Set up.
Oh, they're gonna go downstairs.
I already barricaded downstairs.
No, they're gonna come downstairs.
Watch out, there's, I think there's someone behind
me. They're not ready for the speed of this. I broke some mountains.
Oh,
God,
crap,
I'm
they're,
so
hey,
fast.
They're at that window, they're at that window.
Let them jump in, have a cross over there.
Enemy drone is moving into position for scan. Drone moving into scan. Starting timer.
Oh, they're droning in?
Oh, they have a drone in here. They had a drone in here and they just shot through.
Gun. 35 seconds and nobody's died.
I know, I told
something.
You to get out there.
I couldn't do anything, I only
pinned
down.
They're all upstairs.
Nade a nest! Loading
up! Upstairs.
Down to 15
pushing,
seconds.
Pushing. Pushing.
10 seconds to go.
I just got double
team.
I just got double
team
there in that room I was just in.
5 seconds. The fire. Biohazard container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. One friendly operator remaining. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
I just keep getting assists, bro. And I just can't even get a kill. I love it.
I got a kill now.
I got Habana, Lion, and... Wait, who downed them? Who downed Sledge?
It was a Shockwire.
Oh,
I'm gonna stay back with glass.
I don't know.
I'm gonna go Jacko so I can trace this.
I'll grab the bombs and break through this.
Thing. Yeah, go, Bonnie. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd like to be up at 10.
Yep, same.
Damn this.
I gotta mow the lawn.
I
Find the biohazard container location. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Activated.
Secure the container. One off four remaining.
I just saved your life, bro.
For a wake up call.
Op four neutralized.
I made first contact.
Yeah, my bullet was the first to hit him.
Where should we go?
Oh man, Archive? I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
You know, alright, let's go try hard.
Until I die to steal it.
Let's go try hard mode, boys.
What was the guy's name there? The jackal's name? Who was he?
Gage, they saw 17.
You are now my mortal enemy.
Oh, thank God I'm out of that.
I will invite you to a 1v1 knife challenge. We will be hitting coke cans. I have a butterfly knife, you have a butter knife.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Device activated.
Biohazard container.
I got like 40 miles in this guy.
10 seconds.
Position device.
Guys, we'll get another 5 seconds left.
Located the biohazard container.
Place the device.
Activate
the device. Swapping back.
Why is it pushing me off? Bro, stop doing my thing. skylight?
Which skylight?
Over here.
If you have one more of that too.
I don't.
Oh, reinforcement just guard me.
I got you.
You're kidding, dude. Calm the fuck on, dude.
Where?
I pinged, I said they're coming from over here.
I hear someone over here. Hey, can someone sit on this cam over here? If you spit me this cam.
Yeah, I got you.
I see him droning over here.
You do?
Yeah.
The hey, there's a drone right there, right in that room on your
yeah, it's
right.
A fish drone.
It's a fish drone. Oh, I see DJ Big Teeth out here. Oh, I just got fucked up.
DJ, where they at?
I don't know, I just got shot out of nowhere.
I'm on lobby cam, Beast, so you can... I'm on lobby vault.
I think they might be on stairs, but I don't know. Yeah, they're on stairs, they're on stairs. Stairs?
No.
Yeah, I just got shot up from stairs, but... I
Op 4, last operator standing.
Boys?
Jumped through the window and sprinted there to get cover, and he still somehow killed me. And they were all body shots from full health.
I'm done with these fudges.
There's only one option left.
Ash. Don't you love when you watch Ash porn?
So hot.
Most of the stuff I see has IQ in it.
Oh,
find the biohazard container location.
Yeah, but for Ash, it's because it's way better
Well done. Biohazard container located. Five seconds before insertion.
Imagine if that was a thing.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Thank you.
securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Securing the room. Hostile activity. Threat is neutralized. Secure the container.
You got it. Oh, okay. Well, that's great. Thanks
for that. Hostile activity.
You're willing to do whatever it takes to get that fucking kill.
Where are we going?
I'm doing the Chonka thing again.
Alright, I'm gonna go smoke.
I'm gonna go mirror with a pistol so I can get a glitch.
Oh shit, yeah, you're. I'm gonna go.
When your mirror just runs around at a 3 speed.
Hey, but put your mirrors in, Hey, someone get elevator hatch for me.
Got you.
The bad part is I can't use her shotgun with the glitch. That'd be amazing. Just run around with her.
I love when I'm the one that everybody's waiting on.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Someone go get hacked.
He's gonna kill you next round. Hope you know this.
I'm so sorry.
Just cause you did that.
I'm so sorry. It was a drone. It was a drone fall. I got you on edge.
Yeah, go in the vault. Kev, go in the vault and hold that down for me.
I'll hold you down, big boy.
I'm a 3-speed now. I always wanted to run vector 3-speed.
No one will ever find me.
Oh my god.
We only have two people. We only have two people down here.
When Mira beat you in a race.
Please get back here. I'll pull out the pistol, boy.
Tell him when you're jacking to jacking off to Fortnite porn and your mom walks in.
How'd you know? How'd you know?
Mom, it's just anime. It's just anime, alright?
Oh hey, that's pretty good.
Yeah,
anime. Yo, I need someone to hold on ball.
Oh no! Hey, there's a guy coming in hatch. There's a guy coming in hatch.
I can't do it.
I'm gonna get him.
You silenced that, bro. Oh my.
Oh, I'm so AIDS.
You deserved that.
Yeah, I did. I'm retarded. That was pathetic. Come on, guys, we gotta clutch this out. Well, maybe if we had a top player, because, you know, Renegade has to kill him.
Renegade is salty as fuck, my man.
Yeah, I know.
Honestly, if Asian doesn't kill him, I will.
No,
just
all you have to do
around.
Just
protect the biohazard container. Top 4 is securing the container. One friendly remaining. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
If you would have got it, man. Got it.
He dropped shot.
What I meant is, if you would have got ass, you would have got slayed.
Nah, if you would have had our main guy.
I'm sorry, Renegade, but...
No, don't kill no one because we need this. We need to get this.
Majority vote.
keep him only because...
If we get the first pick, we're firing squadding you. I mean, if we go 5-4, then all of us are just going to gather around, aim at you, and fire.
Guys, here,
I'll go,
like my
I'll go blitz for you. You're welcome.
I'm going fuse for you guys. You're welcome.
Renegade's going blitz, but knows that if we get the first pick, then he's gonna die.
Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Asian that round.
Sacrificed
like 40 elo to firing squad this guy, right?
10 seconds to insertion.
Okay.
VD ranked.
After this,
5 seconds to go.
We do a custom match and we all fire squad him.
Okay, that's good enough.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Yeah.